Yay, I'm back here. Oh, so happy to be back here. I all would rather be playing Dragon Ball Z, Sparking Zero, or
Maintenance
Sonic, or
complete. All
anything, but
control.
now I'm here.
It's clear. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Why did it have to be Halloween month? Why couldn't it be Christmas month?
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though,
it's
so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
That's
you and
cool.
Johnson fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol. Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure, we'll get through this.
Oh my god, playing this game high is such a mistake. Everything becomes so much more real. How's everybody doing tonight? If any of my subscribers are watching this video, welcome. Thank you again. I hope I'm turning out a fair product on my channel. Any new viewers, welcome as well. I'm your host here, Pick Pwn. Just to get that, any other situation out of the way, the Pick Pwn is. It used to be my handle when I was a Smash Bros. Player, but then Smash Bros. Went through all that controversy and I just jumped right off the train. Like, immediately. So, I don't even play Smash anymore. Which is a shame, because I really liked that game. But I'm not going to be connected to all that BS. Well, we're not playing Smash Bros, we're playing this shit. Because one person, and I wasn't gonna be the one, I thought about it for a second. I've never done it before, and I will attest to that right now. I have never voted on any of my polls. Any votes on my polls were genuine from somebody. And one genuine person put me in jacked up Disneyland right now. So thank you. From the bottom of my heart. I don't even want to go around this corner. How the fuck am I going to get through this game? Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's do this. Let's fucking do this. Are you kidding me? The one that runs away, I waste bullets on. I hate this game. I love this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. There's some sick people. There's some sick individuals. Who the hell made this game? I can't remember off the top of my head, but you are some sick, twisted individuals. Oh fuck! Oh shit! Where did you come from? Please be dead. You are dead, right? Now you are. Bitch. I will become made of steel. If not by this, then the fact that I've already agreed to do impossible mode. which is one death equals restart the game from scratch. So
we made it to the bridge.
I'll let him talk.
There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Of course there's no survivors. Have you not been made aware of our situation here yet? We are fucked. We are effed to the highest degree. I'll be right back. I'm sorry, guys. Sometimes I just need to walk away from this game. Come back and do it again. If anyone's seen the first episode of this, you know exactly what happened. Everything that could go wrong to convince me that playing this game is a huge mistake to me happened. This is the worst idea I've had since I've started this channel. I mean, for God's sakes, the first time I was playing this, I had to have my mic off. I was losing my shit. Like, I am currently losing my shit. Even though this is a very calm moment, I know something's about to happen. And now I'm high, so I'm very paranoid. On top of everything else. Oh boy.
What have they got on you? Is that blood?
Haley?
Yeah, let's not talk about it, please.
Yashimura's overrun with fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
I can't see his fucking face.
No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need to kill him and fix it now.
Sound sucks.
Got a damage report?
There we go.
It's there. I should have been with you.
Don't think about it. Seriously, don't think about it. That's right. Oh, it's just great. That's what stuff dreams are made of. Oh, she's dead. I'm blown out of the ship, and there goes the only way home that I'm aware of now. If there's one in the later game, I have no fucking idea. All I know is, I kill these things, they get down on their legs, they look like spiders, they trigger all my phobias, this thing's got a tail. There, fuck you. And there's another, I saw you, motherfucker, you're not getting a drop on me. I'm angry now. You guys are in trouble. When I'm scared, I'm angry. It's not pretty. Oh, you're gonna die. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. I can hit you, right? Fuck you. Yes! Eat it, bitch!
Isaac, what's happening?
I'm gonna fall in love with this stomp mechanic.
The singularity core overloaded.
I don't give a fuck. Put my health back up. There.
Way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
I still don't trust this bitch.
Okay, here.
don't spoil anything. No one's gonna spoil it. No one ever comments on my videos. Not that I care. I don't give a shit. But I don't trust her.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that?
Oh yeah, Chen.
Chen?
That's gotta be so jacked up. Yeah, oh my god, look at him. Oh my god. Imagine that. Going to work with your buddy and he dies horribly, ripped to shreds, and then within hours of that trauma, you're staring at him and now he's trying to kill you, but he's not a zombie, he's something worse than a zombie. Which way am I going? Of course now go back. Yeah, because now it's not real at all. Jesus Christ, why am I playing this? Why am I doing this? I have no reason to do this. This isn't my niche. I'm a Sonic player. People like my Sonic videos. They don't give a shit about Dead Space. Only one person cared about Dead Space. Why am I doing this? Okay, am I crazy or is this video tripping out now for no other reason than to make me more paranoid than I am right now? Watching this video is making my hair stand on end. Oh god, the people. Oh god. Why am I playing this? It'll get better with... It's like watching it the first time and, you know, having nightmares. Yes, I had nightmares after watching it. Pennywise, you are a psycho. God. The freaking projector scene in it, man. Oh my god. Anybody who's seen the remake of it, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I will take the bathroom trip for now. I will take a nice, hopefully nice. Is my gun fully loaded? I think it's fully loaded. Oh, great. Lovely. I can't remember if anything jumps out at me in here. It's been long enough that I forgot the first two chapters of this game. And plus, I smoked a lot of weed, so probably my adrenaline is pushing a lot of my memories out as well. I might be spitballing at this point. I think that's common with stoners, so I think I'm par for the course so far. Hey, more ammo. Thank you. Oh my god. How much ammo do I have left? I have 12 bullets. I gotta start playing smarter. I was doing the spray and pray earlier, but they were scaring me. But I'm slowly getting more and more pissed off as I keep fighting them. And that's only going to get worse. I'm just letting you know now. I am playing this 100% genuine. That was my one goal. I've never played this game. I saw this game and said nope, but then I had this channel and it was like, you know what? Halloween is about being scared and terrified and the feeling of adrenaline and sweat rolling down your back, and I'm going the wrong way. Oh, sorry guys, I really... When I said I don't want to play this now, I mean it. I really would rather not play this, but if this at all in any way gives anyone any kind of enjoyment, like if there's one view on this video, and there's been, I think there's at least 20 views on the last video of this, the first part so far. So, that's at least 20 people. And I don't care if they're subscribers or viewers or what have you. If you enjoyed that video and there's 5 people enjoy a video, that's enough incentive for me to keep that video going. Because it is not hard for me to pop out a video once I'm done with the editing wise. But yeah, so I could be a little honest for a second. Maybe smoking weed wasn't such a good idea. Oh my god, a store. Hello, Safe Haven. Bonus content? Oh yeah, that's right. No. That's dope. That thing has horns on it, if I remember correctly, and that's just covered in blood. Yeah, this one. I don't know why I have this crazy idea that I can get through this game with not overly significant problems. Probably, you know, occasional heart attacks, but other than that, I should be fine. And then work my strength up playing this, and then go after. I heard there's a couple sequels to this series, so I was like, not only is this game scary beyond all reason to me, but it has brothers that are equally, if not more, scary, I've heard. I heard the second one is worse than this. And I'm working up my strength to get through the first one. So we'll cross that bridge when I fucking get to it. Okay? I'm good? Awesome. And I have no notes. What the hell am I doing? You know what, at the same time, if I wasn't stoned right now, I could not play this. This. Oh. What the hell is wrong with your eyes? That's not. Oh my god, his head moved. I'm getting out of here. I'm out of here. Oh my god, new plan. I'm squashing you like bugs. I'm squashing you like fucking bugs. I'm gonna cut your leg down. That's my strategy right now. Until I get more ammo or another gun. What's with the music? What? Don't do that. Oh. Okay, that's different. I didn't see the body immediately. Thank you for informing me that I'm fucked again. Thank you so much, game. Ass. was this? Nothing? Alright, whatever. Moving on. This is like... Oh my god. This is like... I'm not scared of them, but... If you've ever been in one of those, like... haunted houses... where the people are in there... and they're dressed up like zombies... like they're actual people... I took somebody to one of those once... and... she... was not having it. I'm not going to get into all the details, but she was not having it. So we're in the middle of this thing, and now I'm trying to call quits because she's losing her shit, and I need to get her the hell out of there. So here comes this asshole just running full sprint at her while she is like borderline in tears in my arms, and I just stood up full strength and looked at this guy like I was going to send him to the fucking moon. And he buckled, and he put his hands up, and he's like, okay, you get it. And they made a path, and I got her the hell out of there. What the hell?
The line. They all came back.
Oh my god. Look at her fucking hand. Oh my god. That's not her hand. That's in her chest. It's one of their blades. Oh. God. Thank God. Oh, body bags. Nice, nice. Real party in here. I'm glad I'm high. I swear to God, when I'm high, it could be like, oh God. What was that movie with the guy from Hot Fuzz? God, I can't think of names right now. Simon... Pegg? Simon Pegg? I think I'm right. Simon Pegg. What was the one with his buddy with the zombies? Shaun of the Dead. Yes, Shaun of the Dead. Oh my god, I can't believe I remembered that. That was awesome. But yeah, like... when I'm high, I'm in my morning routine. Nothing's gonna. I'm scared. I don't like this. I don't enjoy this much. But I'll be fine. I'll grow from this. It's a growing experience. As in, my terror is growing as I keep walking forward. And then all the crates were spazzing out for a second, which was totally jumping. And now I wasted a health pack. Do I have none? I have none. But I did see I do have some items I could have sold at this point. So I could very quickly go back here. How far back do I need to get? Not too far. It's too far. God damn it. Alright, fine. I'll do it without it. I'm not gonna lose all that progress. Oh, God. Why did I not sell those? Because I'm high. That's why I didn't sell those. Not thinking strategy, I'm thinking this sucks. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking, why am I here?
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah, but the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. then Cole could be through there if...
Isaac, the one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Oh, thank God, another store. Oh, I love you, developers. I take back some of the harsh things. Not all of the harsh things, because I'm still feeling it pretty hard in this game. And I really don't appreciate that in the long run, but I like the game, I do. And I like this store, so thank you very much for that. So let's sell this shit. Buy some fucking health. One, I'll take it. I'll take one of these. And fuck it, I'll take one more. Cause fuck hanging on to money in this situation. This is survival mode 100%. Anything else I can salvage in here before I move on? Oh, save station.
Level 2 security clearance required.
I both love and hate this because on the one hand, it's an item that I could probably use right now and I can't have it. But on the plus side, it means that in the later game, I have storages to go back to salvage to get through this friggin' nightmare. Sorry guys, I occasionally have to check my watch to see how long I'm recording, because if I go farther than an hour, it starts to cut into my footage, and if it does that, I'm probably going to say words on here that'll, you know, have me end up on some kind of list for YouTube. Nobody wants that, right? I don't want that, so let's move on. The upcoming section contains depictions of self-inflicted death. I'm gonna take my time in this game. You know what? If I'm playing this game, if I'm treating this game like Disneyland, then I'm gonna treat it like a Disneyland. CEC, not that I care for Disneyland. In fact, I hate Disneyland. Anyway, CEC Imaging Diagnostics Lab. Ishimura crew members, welcome to the lab. If you've been referred to the lab, please have your referral form and CEC authorization ready. Then proceed to the lab office. Thanks, lab staff. Is that good? I think that was good. I don't want to go around this corner. Alright. I got the solution, though. Wanna get high? Don't forget to bring your towel. Oh, yeah, this guy. Oh, that was fun the first time. I thought I could help this dude. Oh, let's just get this over with. Yep, there was no help in that guy. Nope. It's a wonderful game you guys put together. Top notch stuff. Oh, what was this? EA? Top notch, man. I think it was Deep Silver, if I'm not mistaken. The developers. I'm not. I might be wrong. If I'm wrong, I'm high. there's some kind of like rule that when you're high, like you don't have to be held 100% accountable for everything that comes out of your mouth because you don't really know what the hell it is in the first place. If there isn't, I'd like one made as soon as possible. I'll put money for it. What's that? Is that a guy? Is that a guy in a tube? That's a guy in a tube, isn't it? Get the hell. Alright, I got my gun. And I got strategy on my side. I know what the hell I'm doing. Shoot your legs out and then freeze you and then stomp you. Everything's getting used. I don't give a shit. I'm not saving anything. Stasis, health, I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna play this game. I'm gonna play it. My way. This is my game, not yours. Get stomped, bitch. And that's how I roll. Don't give a fuck. Get this shit done. Get the fuck out of here. Get a beer. Oh, it's a max. Okay, that's already a max. Whatever. I feel kind of badass dealing with that situation the way I did. And you know what? I think I'm going to do it again.
Level 2, security clearance required.
What the hell? What? What? Oh. Oh, fuck. I missed. Slow down, bitch. Oh, fuck you. This is survival. Fuck. Yeah, that's right. Get up, bitch. Want a piece of me? Come and get it. Wait. Oh, I gotta pay credits to do it. Shit. I hope I don't end up regretting doing that. Oh my god, I get so into this game, I don't even remember where I'm going. All I know is I'm gonna kill whatever jumps at me dead. Like, with full prejudice. Doors first. I said doors. Where's the door? Elevators? Is that what I mean? I have no idea what's going on. I know what that sound means, though. Where you at, bitch? Oh, shit, he's on the wall. Okay, that changes things. That's different. Oh, fuck, Jesus Christ. And I have no stasis. Go down. Fuck. Oh god, where is he? I hear the music. I'm picking up on things, you know. terrifying yet beautiful music means I'm about to be busy. Yeah, see? Right up?
Thank you
for proving my point. Oh, and now you look like a fuck you, just die. Okay, I have got, oh my god. Okay, and now I'm completely out of gun ammo. I am doing something wrong. But you know what? I'm still in the green. So as long as my health is in the green, I'm going to say that I'm doing just fine for my first time through this game. Well, technically second, but I don't remember the first. Can you hold that again? All right, whatever. You make your own decision, I don't care, I'm just playing a game here. What's going on? What's going on? What's good with you? Give me some stasis, I got some stasis. I'm feeling alright now, and observation, what the fuck is this? Is there anything gonna jump out at me or nothing? Or what we got going on? Anything at all? Oh, yeah, we got you in here, don't we? Oh, fuck you too, then. I'm dead serious, man. I may start this game out scared, but it's gonna get ugly for these guys. Like, I consider being scared a personal attack. I think people can agree with that. You ever been scared so bad that you felt like your life was in danger? Yeah, I'm talking about those scares. So, what do you do when you're attacked? I'll let you fill in the blank on that one. But you're gonna see what happens when things attack me, and then I have to play a long-ass horror game. Because the reason I normally don't make it through horror movies is because I get so pissed off, I turn them off. So, I don't like being scared. I consider it weak to be that level of scared of anything. You can agree or disagree with me on that as much as you want. That's my opinion. And that is free speech, man. Bang. Oh, right. This part. It's weird. It's like I forget the game and then something happens. It's like, oh yeah, this shit again. And you know what? I am glad I put that note on oxygen because when I'm high, I can't tell where the fuck I'm going. So I'm just going to take a nice little stroll through here, and I bet there's an oxygen tank somewhere around here. You're right? It's got to be close, right? There's no way they were just going to have me walk through this whole thing without having any oxygen. Unless that's exactly what they did. Okay, fine, whatever. It wasn't that far. That wasn't too bad. That was fine. If the game was like this, I'd be fine. If the game was just shit breaking, like, oh, that would be something. If, like, the ship just kept having like explosions and shit, and then occasionally the room you're in would become deprived of oxygen. And I hear music, so I'm instantly becoming, I'm gonna turn this up a little bit. It might affect the microphone in some way, but we're just gonna bear with it for this. If it becomes an issue, I'll figure it out in another video, but I really want to be able to hear this game if I'm gonna play it. I'm just gonna lower my voice if I can. If I can't, you know, I'm gonna deal with that too. But I'm just here playing a fucking game. What the fuck do I know? Is this the part I think it is? Yes, it is. I love this part. Yo, free movement in zero gravity. That is cool as shit. And then you press the button and you can flip the shit on. That's fucking awesome. I wasted stasis on that. I meant to press circle. Yeah, I figured out that little trick. That's gonna come in handy. Oh my god, I love the music in this game. And in these parts, oh man. When there's nothing flying at you or nothing, I love this. Is that an item? I think that's an item. Nope, that's not. Keep it going, man. Bring back the horns. Where are they? Oh, the choir. I love everything about this game. I do. I really do. Kind of reminds me of, like, Space Odyssey and Aliens mixed together, but the aliens are, like, 100 times scarier in this. No offense. I've gotten used to the form of Necromorph. I know what the Necromorph does. I'm not afraid of it. I'm afraid of the Necromorph, but it's a Xenomorph, I think it is. Xenomorph? Alien fans, back me up on this. Xenomorph? Yay? Nay? Not even close? Whatever. What's that? Item? Give me item. Break item. Take item. Nice, easy process. Anything else? Any more freebies? It's down here. How far can I go? That's it. Ooh. There's blood there, though. There's gonna be blood everywhere, I figured. Is that a person? That's a person, isn't it? Yep. Okay, liking this less now that I'm realizing there's dead bodies floating everywhere. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here, shall we? I gotta check if there's more items, though. There can't be just those two. I don't believe that for a second. Give me one more. Give me one more item. Please. I'm begging you. Please, very cool zero gravity chamber, give me one more item before I have to move on from you. One more item. So, okay. Yep, okay, fuck me. I get it, fuck me. Okay, I know when I'm not wanted. I can take a hint. God, that was fun. I'll have to do that again just for fun sometime.
Exiting zero gravity.
The game is for adults, and it's... Oh my god. If you're playing this game as an adult, it's like... That's like playing a game where you're going to work, and then something really shitty happens, and like you're like flipping shit, but then you have cool points like that where there's like a ball pit, basically. The zero gravity chamber is like a ball pit to me, basically. A small child to a ball pit. Me to the zero gravity chamber. I don't care about ball pits anymore. I don't want a ball pit.
But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Fuck you. Why don't you try and go through what I'm going through? Oh. What's that? Money. Okay. I would have preferred health, but I'll take money. Money's good. I know something's gonna come out of here.
Entering zero gravity.
I know it. I know it's gonna happen. You're not gonna get the drop on me. There you are, you son of a bitch. I see you. Okay, this is bad. I gotta move. Where is he? Oh, fuck! Where'd he go? Where is he? Cut your tail off. Dude! Chill! See how you fucking fly with no head? Oh god, I only have one bullet. Oh god, thank god. Fuck, you die! God, he's still alive! I have no more health packs! Die!
and immediately use health pack to stay barely in the green. Oh my god, this is bad. I am doing bad.
I need a moment.
We're back. Need some water and a Jolly Rancher. Okay, let's go. What the fuck?
What the hell? It shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum.
Let me guess. Let me take a wild freaking guess. And assume now, in addition to going through here, there's going to be monsters. Oh, that's right. We got to take off there. That's cool. I like that. Is there a monster in there? I mean, this is bad enough as it is, having to manage oxygen and whatnot, but a monster would definitely make this worse, as it always does. But maybe I got lucky. Maybe the game's giving me a break from the monsters. And you know what? Break, much appreciated. Thank you so much, game. I don't know if that was planned or if I missed something, but that was exactly what I needed to keep playing this game now. Thank you. And that's exactly what I need to stop playing this game again. Thank you very much. Will you fucking die? How about this? Like this? Want me to slap you across the face a couple times? Getting the idea? Starting to learn how this works? Where did the frickin' item go? Because I didn't pick it up. Where'd it go? Where's your frickin' item, you loopy? Useless. Is that his tail? Where's his tail? I have an idea. That's not his tail. Where's your frickin' tail? Is that your tail? I think it is. I have an idea. And there goes my idea, because I have to release it to... Yeah, forget it.
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Exiting zero gravity.
Boy, are you late to the party, man. I've been known this was fucked up. What? Oh, that's right, schematics. This is a hell of a game you guys made. Wait a minute. I remember this. Oh my god, it almost feels like PTSD. Which I have, by the way, you jackasses. Oh fuck. Fuck, one's behind me. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. So dead.
Oh,
Get out of my way! Fuck you! Yes! Who else wants some? Anyone else? I'm done playing. Where are you? I'm tired of you following me around. Having a bad enough day as it is. Bastards, I'm wasting the bullet. God, my health. Oh, thank God. Oh, that was close. That was fucking close. Oh, man. Which way? Alright, I'm getting the hell out of here. Get the fuck out of there! I don't wanna fucking be in that fucking place no more. Cause it scares the living shit out of me. I think I'd rather pulling out my teeth. We're not done yet. Oh, goody, another slammy door. Yeah. Oh, I missed you so much. 1, 2, 2, 3. Let's go. I'm making some freaking progress in this video if it fucking kills me. And it just might, but I don't give a shit. Oh wait, I remember you. Hello, friend.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Come on, bitches. Customer one. Next. Shit. Going the other way. Shit. Lay down, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. I'm going around you. Nobody said I had to kill you guys right away. I just gotta find something to do the job. Boom, bitch! Next? Who's next? Step right up, get your fill. And who do we got next? Come on. You're the next contestant on. Fuck you! Thank you very much. Any more? I got one more. One more taker? Come on. There's got to be at least one more of you there and that wants to be impaled onto something? Come on. Look at him. He's having the time of his life. Don't you want to be like him? Don't you want to be like your buddy? Come on. No? Nobody? Not so. Did I say it was going to get bad? I think I said it was going to get bad. What, was I lying? What the hell? What was that? Why did you pause like that? You freaked me the fuck out, game. You look good up there. I just put up some modern art. And I just remember. How are you? squash you like a bug, bitch! And guess what? Thanks for the weapon. Tomb, bitch! Give me another weapon. Come on, I know there's more of you. Yeah! Goodbye. So you're gonna learn. At first, I was locked in here with you, but before too long, you're gonna be locked here with me. Yeah, that's right. You're gonna be locked in here with me. And it's not gonna be pretty. All of you.
I don't discriminate.
Boy, bitch.
Quarantine lifted.
Damn straight it's lifted. Fucking bossed my way through that. I'm gonna give myself some kudos for that one. So, back. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's get this done. Just an FYI, next save station will be the end of this video. That's just the way it is. You know, it is really depressing to open up the bench and go through all that and then have no nodes. Oh, there you go. Sorry guys, but I can't put anything up more than an hour, so if you don't want to see the video, so I gotta do what I gotta do, so. You guys have a good night.